Let me tell you something. Let me start off with saying I am tired. It is finals week, and this is my final. Hello, final. A lot of you don't know I am a transfer student, and I already have my associate's degree, and nobody told me that getting an associate's degree from a two-year and going to a four-year university is not the same thing. It's not the same thing. So just be prepared for that, because I wasn't, especially during a pandemic. I've always been interested in being on camera, so that's one thing I never really shied away from. But finding my voice has been something that I've been working on this semester, and it's just been a pretty funky, wild ride from our rooms, and with our show News From Our Rooms, it has helped out tremendously. More because Melody Gilbert, my professor, she's like, okay, do it now. Do your intro now. It's so fast paced, and that's what I love about it, because in the real world, you're not gonna have, okay, give me 5 minutes to memorize this or think about what I wanna say. No, we're getting into it. No. Here's a chance, do it now. 5-shot sequences is one of those things that I've learned recently, so you don't have to use those little transitions over because you put 2 clips together that don't make sense, and then it has that random jump cut. We don't like jump cuts. Don't be lazy, shoot your 5-shot sequences. You're learning how to conduct yourself in front of the camera and being able to tell a story with what you have in front of you, and it's been so amazing. Recently, we had our first newscast, but get this, it was in the studio, and that was the most amazing thing ever. I got to meet all of my classmates for the very first time, and I cannot tell you, talking to someone through a screen that you never met in person, the perception of them is just so skewed. Don't even get me started on my beat. My beat was Natchez Tourism, but that took a turn, a real big one. My brother contracted COVID, and from my previous episodes or posts that you guys may have seen, yes, my brother had COVID, and I made a series out of it, and it has been one heck of a ride, and that has taught me to be malleable and just being able to go with the changes and roll with the punches, because that's what life is all about, and that's what life is going to be about when we get out into the workforce. So rather go through it now than having to go through it and have the idea that work is going to be easy, because it's never going to be easy. Things are always changing, and it rarely stays the same. So with that being said, I thought it would be cool to show you guys some of my fails, my stories, and, you know, little bloopers from the past semester. So without further ado, here it is.
Today I will be talking about my journey. Oh, cut off. Okay.
Can I cuss?
Oh my gosh.
I've never been on an interview before. Y'all recording? Who can hear me? Who can see me?
Okay, let's try this again. Dang. Like, am I looking right at the camera? Like, the, like, face, like,
yeah.
What all you see? Hello and welcome to Natchez Survives.